The size of the well pad behind me is typically about 4 to 5 acres. That's large enough to bring in the drilling rig and the associated equipment. And then once the wells are drilled, the drilling rig moves on to the next well pad and the hydraulic fracturing equipment is brought in. So you need about that much space to actually accommodate all of that equipment. Once the wells are fractured and brought online and are producing gas, then about half of the well pad can be reclaimed.